once a peaceful man laid his old head down by